The poorest peasant, Peter says, has the same basic warrant to receive honor as anyone else. Proverbs 14:31, he that oppresses the poor reproaches his maker, but he that honors him has mercy on the poor. People are not commodities for us to use, but they are images by which we are with them and by them and through them to honor our God.